What's good? This your boy, J Mike. Welcome to King Cocky's World. Back again, man. You know, today, I hit you with a mall vlog. Me and my shorty going to pick up the 11s, the gym rat 11s, or whatever the color you want to call them. But yeah, man, we here, man. Stone River Mall, Murfreesboro, Tennessee. You know, so let's get straight to it, man. You feel me? I'll show y'all what I'm rocking today, man. It's cold as hell out here. But yeah, you know I got on them DB Vapor Max.
I slang the AK like guitar. They know I'm coming and they no remorse. Yeah. Hey, hey. Apply the pressure when needed. Supply the street and we feed it. We got whatever they needed. Yeah, I told her don't ever deceive me. Yeah, always saying she gon' leave me. But I don't need it. Hey, yeah. Hey, hey, hey. Tell me why nigga be acting like bitch. This shit with prices, I'm a gift for it. I pour champagne on bitches. See, I can't too far to miss it, yeah. I can't be listening to nigga word. Tell my mama, sister, yeah. These nigga be artificial, yeah.
This mall really ain't that popping like that, but they hit me back on the raffle for me and my shawty. Say what's up, Michelle. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and pick him up.
Trying, but I can't get my circle right. It's consequences and repercussions when you thuggin'. I'm doing my thing, so now they tripping all of a sudden. I ain't tripping, I'm just trying to get this money. Roll running, state to state, I just been duffing. Yeah, you pretty, but your personality ugly, girl. She gon' be up for me even when I'm struggling. My daddy left us at the house with nothing. But I ain't trippin', I kinda like what I'm becoming. Once a nigga get a little fatty, boy, they coming.
You know they coming.
Ready or not.
Man, you feel me? Today I'ma come at y'all with an unboxing, two sneaker reviews, man. So, let's get straight into it. Yeah, let's flip it up. Yeah, so you know this right here, something I picked up. Damn, I don't even know how to cut with this. Oh shit, I don't cut the goddamn box. My man Alfredo in San Francisco, man. Bought this off of what's the name of that app? Amir or something like that, man. I don't know. Throwback, nigga. Throwback. I don't know if y'all know what these is. If you know what these is, write it down in the comment before I open the box. Let me know. I even showed y'all. But yeah, man. Look at the box, it should be a dead giveaway. 18. These are Air Jordan white, metallic silver, and SP Royal Air Jordan 18s. They released in 2002 or maybe 2003. They're supposed to release sometime next year. I don't know. I've been waiting for them for a while, and I seen this pair right here for a steal, and I could not pass. Trying to say if it says how much they originally retailed for. No, it doesn't. So let's get straight into it, man. When y'all waiting to see these, man. these is right here is one of my all-time favorites, man. I just love how I got this shoe cover on it right here, man. That says Jordan on the inside. If you can see, you see the bottom. You see that blue, man. That blue is crazy. The laces are covered up, man. You feel me? You got a little snapback piece right here. You can put it back on. Keep the laces covered. Feel me? Got that silver right there. These is crazy, man. I'm glad I grabbed these. I'm probably going to grab the ones that come back out, but I'm going to just keep these anyway so that I can rock them how I feel, because I know when I get the new ones, I'm just going to stock those and rock these originals. Oh, I should have did that. Going out. So yeah, man, this came all the way in from San Francisco, man. Picked that up for a nice little, decent amount. All right, next unboxing is, let's go, Black University Blue Air Jordan 6s. I know y'all probably seen these that came out last weekend. I've been really, I've just been busy, man. I got some free time now, you feel me? So I'm just going to let it rock. But yeah, man, you already know what it is, man. For a second, I wasn't going to grab, but then I went to the mall and they had my size. It was the last one left, so it was just like, yeah, might as well pick up. I don't know when I'm going to be pulling these out, just for the simple fact that I just don't know. And I got a lot of shoes that got baby blue in them and black. So I don't know when I'm going to pull them out, but I did have to cop just because they were the sixes. And I'm definitely down for the sixes. And I know sooner or later it's going to be something to pull out. Ugh. A couple months. Something is going to be a nice thing to pull out. Alright, and last but not least is the Heat. What we all been waiting for the whole year. For these boys to drop, man, you feel me? Man, and before I even get into it, man, I've been seeing some pictures float around the internet. Don't know if they're real or fake, but I did want to say something about it, man. It was a pair of, dark blue, navy blue, not navy blue, I want to say royal blue, 11s, all royal blue. If those are real, they're shitting on these boys. And I ain't, to be honest, I ain't even take these out of the box yet. I looked at my daughter's. I got her a pair this morning for Christmas. Paper. Damn. But yeah, here they go. What you know? You feel me? Yeah, these right here is clean, man. Cleansed. Real talk, man. I don't know. They actually look better than I thought they would have looked in person when I first seen them, like last year. Right after the Space Jams came out, or before the Space Jams came out, I was like, oh, I don't know how I'm going to feel about them. But yeah, man, they did their thing on these boys. They did their thing, for real. So yeah, man, I hope y'all got y'all pair, man. They looked like they had a lot, man, because I seen a lot of people at the mall. Everybody looked like they had tickets. So hopefully everybody who wanted a pair got a pair. If not, sucks for you. Better luck next year. But yeah, these right here, let's sorry, man. I don't even want to show y'all, man. But yeah, these right here, man. These is dope, man. These is dope. These are 3 pickups for today, you feel me? The Air Jordan 11s, Gym Red. The Air Jordan 18, Varsity Blue and White. The Air Jordan 6, University Blue and Black. Man, thanks for watching the video, man. Y'all make sure to like, subscribe. Stay tuned, man. There's more content on the way. And yeah, your boy is dead bust these things out today, man. Let me know what y'all think about them, man. I think I'm gonna switch the laces up, but yeah. These bitches dope. So yeah, man. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. I'm sorry for repeating myself, but make sure y'all do it, man. For real, man. And keep rocking with your boy, man. All the way out of here, man. Yeet, yeet, yeet.